and to remember that the crosses you carry, and we all carry crosses, are to be carried with each other and for each other. For it is through the cross that you will find resurrection, and thus will find true joy. The joy of Christ, which no one can take away. Decision to marry, a commitment that many in today's society shuns. They see, as it were, only the cross, but not the resurrection. And yes, marriage does involve a cross, the giving of your life to one another, for one another. St. Paul wrote, "Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ loved the church and handed himself over." Jacob, this is the solemn promise that you are about to make. Rochelle, this is your promise too. You are to love each other without reservation, fully, completely, and exclusively.
I, Rochelle, take you, Jacob, to be my husband.
I, Jacob, take you, Rochelle, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Gentlemen, give it up for Rochelle and Jacob.
Thank you. Yes, Dad!